These red berries I pull from this small tree come primitive thorns that stick in to me, pricking the continuous line of spirit that the old people began when making fruit leathers fermented by the sun. To survive for winter from a place of simple narration, an autumn recipe requiring just fruit, water, and solar radiation. Da, da. Wild and close to home, mash them with your hands and water, and then comb through the mixture, removing all the pips and skin. Fairly soon the mush will set with all its natural pectin. Then with a sharp blade, shave the jelly into thin slices and rack them in a sun-filled spot before storing. As winter vices, medicine, and so I